Robert Frost once by the Pacific. The shattered water made a misty din. Great waves looked over others coming in, and thought of doing something to the shore that water never did the land before. The clouds were low and hairy in the skies, like locks blown forward in the gleam of eyes. You could not tell, and yet it looked as if the shore was lucky in being backed by cliff, the cliff in being backed by continent. It looked as if a night of dark intent was coming, and not only a night, an age. Someone had better be prepared for rage. There would be more than ocean water broken before God's last put out the light was spoken.
Spring Pools by Robert Frost. These pools that, though in forests, still reflect the total sky almost without defect, and like the flowers beside them chill and shiver, will, like the flowers beside them, soon be gone, and yet not out by any brook or river, but up by roots to bring dark foliage on. The trees that have it in their pent-up buds to darken nature and be summer woods, let them think twice before they use their powers to blot out and drink up and sweep away these flowery waters and these watery flowers from snow that melted only yesterday.